from the first day I did karate that I wanted to be a martial artist. My passion was to be the best martial artist that I could be. My career took off. I became a world champion at WBC at 26 years old. The experiences and honors that I've had in my life that I've got to experience through martial arts. I got to travel the world. I got to experience a different part of culture that most people don't get to experience. And I owe that to the martial arts. My mentality, my outlook, my perspective on life, my consciousness has changed because of how I live. My academy I run, I have a family of people that come here. And the main thing, the main goal is here is to never give up and to always try your best. And my big thing is the martial arts should empower you. And when people come here, they don't come here to come work out or lift weights or do punches and kicks. They come here for energy. They come here for soul power. They come here for consciousness. They come here to feel good about themselves. And when they come here, there's a different energy. And they come here and they feel that. And that for me, it makes this place very special. And that was all oriented from the martial experience, from the martial arts. What I teach works. I believe in my style. And I'll compare it to anyone else in the area that wants to put any kind of challenge to me. See you guys on the mat.